in doubt.
Everyone, I'm picking up a monstrous signal.
Rare desert sawhugging variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. As their name suggests, these sawhuggins are closely related to those found living in the sewers of Midgar. Though they have instead adapted to the desert, they possess the same intelligence and social behaviors, and have been observed hunting in groups with their trademark tridents. Their protective carapaces are so tough that the warriors of Cosmo Canyon once fashioned them into shields. I would imagine those fiendish spikes offered them a measure of offense as well. Remember, the Sawhuggins have home field advantage, so take care not to fall prey to their tactics. Best of luck!
Come on!
Now, finish him off!
Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. First, look for a weathered old ship, then scour the surrounding area. I trust you'll have no trouble finding this distinctive landmark.
Thank you. threat to me. This! Keep it together.
Let me handle it. Keep it up! There's no escape!
It's over.
Finish him off!
No time to waste.
Thank you. fiends on our hands.
Rare Griffin variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Griffins are a union of bird and beast that soar through the skies on mighty wings and take down prey with sharp claws. These creatures have existed for eons and appeared in countless legends, yet have never undergone scientific study. Or perhaps those who tried fell prey to the beast's hallucinogens. Sightings of this variant are even rarer still, making this a golden opportunity. Remember, though, to keep an eye on those tail feathers as you proceed with your investigation.
Bring it!
Hell with you!
Another life spring.
A new transmuter chip. It's buried in some nearby mountain ruins. Currently, a survey of these ruins is in progress, but we suspect they were built by the ancients, or others like them. Perhaps you could conduct an investigation of your own while looking for the transmuter chip.
For me, Koopo.
Thank you. This Emporium is officially open, and it's all thanks to you. There's only one more left to go. We've come so far, Koopa. I hope that you'll see it through. Welcome, Koopa.
Better not let your guard down.
Rare Capperwire variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Lacking both visual and auditory senses, the Capperwire tracks prey through vibrations in the ground, unleashing a relentless stream of precise attacks with its whip-like vines. Because Capperwire tendrils are both supple and sturdy, humans have used them as a material for handicrafts throughout history. The vines of this particular variant are resistant to fire. A house wrapped in them could burn to the ground, tendrils would remain. There's no telling what untapped potential these plant fiends possess. We're counting on you to help us find out. Analyzing biological data.
There you
go. Go for it.
I got this.
Huh.